Did the Las Vegas new home builder build the right home? Do Greater Las Vegas new home builders always build the right home? No. Do the buyers always catch them? No. And that is only one of the reasons that new home or condo buyers should be represented by a realtor. Sometimes Greater Las Vegas new home builders do not build what was promised to the client in the purchase contract. And if the seller is not represented by a competent realtor, they could and do get away with it. We recently represented the seller for a very nice one-owner condo in Las Vegas. She purchased the condo from the builder without being represented by a realtor and paid a big price for it. The purchase contract stated that the condo was 1,319 square feet. At the same time, the builder recorded the condominium at 1,286 square feet with the Clark County Recorder. Given the discrepancy, we measured the condo in front of the seller and surprisingly came up with 1,140 square feet. Our measurements were later verified by a VA appraiser. The square footage in a listing page in the Las Vegas MLS is auto-populated by the square footage from the recorder's office, so it shows as 1,286 square feet. We made it clear to the seller that we will disclose this in our listing page in agent-to-agent comments, and the honorable seller didn't have any problems with it. This is how we worded it in our listing. Tax star wrong should be 1,140 square feet and is priced accordingly. Buyer and agents to verify all measurements. We are very easy to work with. Thanks for showing this great condo. Additionally, we advised the seller to hire an attorney, however she refused. The new condo builder got away with overcharging her by about $18,000 to $20,000 when she purchased the condo. But we got her top money for the condo, while comparables sold for $125,000 to $132,000. We got her full asking price at $141,000, which after $3,000 seller contribution to buyer's closing costs netted her $138,000. The top listing was a 1,319 square foot condo that sold for only $7,000 more than our listing. It must be said that we highly doubt that this condo was really 1,319 square feet. If you think that this is an isolated problem, it is not. Before moving here in 2003, we visited Las Vegas from Nebraska, hired a realtor, found a good lot and a floor plan that we really liked, and signed a purchase agreement for a new home and left Las Vegas. When we came back, we saw that the builder had built the wrong floor plan. Given the real estate market back then, we accepted our new home and the builder pretty much got away with building the wrong home. There are many other examples in the MLS, especially as it comes to discrepancy in the number of bedrooms. We will hire and pay for an appraiser at the close of escrow to measure our client's new home or condo prior to close of escrow in order to make sure that it is the same square footage as in the purchase contract and advise our clients to get an inspection even though it is a brand new home. If you want to buy, sell, or invest in Las Vegas new homes or condos, please call us at 800-762-4917. If you find the information in Did the Las Vegas New Home Builder Build the Right Home useful, please like and share it and subscribe to our real estate channel for upcoming videos. On behalf of the Sauber team, this is Karen Sauberzadeh of Realty Loan Group and www.lasvegasforus.com wishing you a great day.